So guys, what do you think blackberry wine, sugar gel, and sugar have in common with these little jars? Would you believe homemade wine jelly? I'm gonna show you how to do it. So we're gonna start with 2 cups of wine, and we're gonna pour it in the pan. Next comes a package of sugar gel. Why is that blurred? I don't know. Okay, so we're going to bring the wine and the sugar gel to a rolling boil. Can you see the rolling boil? It's just about to really start. Okay, now to that, we're gonna add 3 cups of sugar, and we're gonna stir and bring it back to a boil. Here comes the boil, your rolling boil. Next.